Hi, I'm Charlie Kasov. I'm a math teacher, and today we're going to learn how to convert milliliters into ounces and cubic centimeters into milliliters. So first, let's look at a milliliter and an ounce. Now, when we talk about ounces in terms of volume, like milliliters, we have to call them fluid ounces. So 1 milliliter equals 0.0338 fluid ounces. Now, if you're trying to round, you would say 1 milliliter equals 0.039, or you could just say 1 milliliter equals 0.04 fluid ounces. It depends on how much accuracy you're looking for, to the thousandth, to the hundredth, to the tenth. So we have that. That would mean that 100 milliliters would equal roughly 4 fluid ounces. Now, as for centimeters cubed, 1 cubic centimeter equals 1 milliliter. It's a straight conversion. But remember that it has to be centimeters cubed because normal centimeters are just a measure of one dimension, of length. So 3 dimensions gives you the volume. I'm Charlie Kasov, and you just learned how to convert milliliters into fluid ounces and centimeters cubed into milliliters. Forgot that one. Thanks a lot.